Good afternoon. I'm Sal Cardin, the president of the Colburn School, and on behalf of our entire Colburn community, our faculty, our staff, the students, our board of trustees, it's a great pleasure to welcome you to really what is the culminating concert of the entire year at the Colburn School. This is our final concert, Conservatory Academy, Colburn School of Performing Arts. This is it today, and then we head into summer. So we're thrilled that you're here. It's going to be a terrific performance. I had a great pleasure a few weeks ago and honor to be included as one of the adjudicators for the Honors Recital audition. And the performers that you see on stage this afternoon represent an extraordinary achievement because during the course of the year, almost 60 Friday night recitals take place. And from those 60 concerts, which include about 250 performers from across the Colburn School of Performing Arts, roughly 30 were selected via adjudication to participate in the Honors Recital auditions. So a few weeks ago, we had these 30 extraordinarily gifted young artists, and truly any one of them could have been on the stage. And it's always a tough decision-making process. But the young performers you see today were selected from that 30. So 250 to 30 to the group here today, it's really quite an achievement. We're deeply appreciative of your support for scholarships, much needed scholarship support here at the Colburn School. And finally, in your programs, you'll notice at the end of your program that you're all invited to a reception on the plaza to celebrate the achievements of the young artists on stage. For a few of them, it's a bittersweet performance because it actually marks their final performance here at Colburn before they head off to great things in the outside world at various colleges and institutions. So we want to make sure we recognize them and tell them what a wonderful time it's been for us to have them here at the Colburn School. And we wish all of you a wonderful summer and hope to see you here in the fall. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.